The year of first for me, first dog experience, first record deal, first taste of the industry, and all that. You know, just a lot of firsts for this year. First time that I've lived, you know, in a house with a family. So I've usually been an apartment dweller, so this was like a new experience with a yard and everything. So that was good.
Little boy, smile and your baby blue. return on all the bridges that you've badly burned. So now you're looking for a fast way to get back. But every time you start out, you find you're on the wrong track. Oh, honey, don't you whine. That wanted your sweet freedom after all. So take your little boy smile and your baby blue back on home to someone who can you. A little piece of luck to buy her time. But I have far too much to lose to waste my precious love.
I was like a burb kid, you know. We lived out in the outskirts of Detroit and went into the city every once in a while. You know, for the most part, you didn't venture into the city unless you had to. And I just, you know, was out in the suburbs and pretty much had just the happiest experience, childhood, anybody could want, you know. there's like a real ham bone in me that just, you know, if I have an audience, it's really hard. You have to bring out the little cane and kind of get me off stage, especially when I'm just by myself winging it. I did a gig the other night, and it's just, I didn't want to stop. I just wanted to keep going, and it was like approaching an hour and a half of me just solid, just playing, getting it all out, you know.
Your soul, no proof existing now. Goodbye, don't cry. My vision, your lie, more apparent somehow.
I like the live experience a lot better than being holed up in a studio. Some people, you know, prefer the opposite because they don't like the spontaneity of things. And me, I've just always, you know, liked the off-the-cuff, you know, what's going to happen kind of thing. There's one track on the album, She's No Lady, and I came out of that booth and I was ready to take somebody apart. I was just like, yeah, I had a lot of enthusiasm that day. And just, you know, cutting live with the band was a good thing, you know, because it was just, you know, the energy was there and everything. And hopefully it carried into the tracks.
She's a cat that's waiting to pounce. She's yesterday's garbage I put out. Oh, she's wicked and she's wily. Yes, I know what she's all about.
I took Melissa to see the Hansons.
Oh.
Hi, Zach. We love the Hansons, you know. And I was probably, you know, dancing more than she was. I mean, I knew all the words and everything, and it was so much fun, so much joy. She was so excited at one point. I mean, I just looked down at her, and she was just like, ga-boing, ga-boing, ga-boing. All she could do was jump up and down, ga-boing, 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 ga-boing. And then every time Zach came on the screen, you know, there was this huge scream just went up all over, you know.
I see a million stars fall when you're kissing me. I feel the magic and the mystery that claim the hearts of the bravest men in history. Baby, it's not that what you're doing don't feel nice. I'm wondering what's the cost, yeah. Or what's the price, and how much of my soul am I gonna have to sacrifice this time? 'Cause the closer you and the mystery that claim the hearts of the bravest men in history.